Well, the first jump off attempt here will finish out with 12 falls by Matt Cohn and Olay. Again, a 12-fall score. Finishing time, 46 seconds of around 52. It will be a 12-fall score, and we have two more that will try to beat that. Next up will be Armani, and it will be the Abigail Wexter at Triton Ventures entry with Jeffrey Welsh aboard. Set as the standard for just one challenger to catch.